and guiding me through this very popular bra that QVC carries. So it's called the Feather Bra.
That's right.
And it's a micro wireless everyday comfort bra. So a lot of us have moved into the comfort bra category, but they don't all look as fancy and fine as this. So this is a comfort bra you really enjoy putting on because you like the way it looks and it becomes your everyday. Not just your lounge, not your sleep, but your I'm going to work and I have a million and one things to do today. So Patricia is part of the brand that actually created what's called the Feather Bra. At QVC, we have some gorgeous colors and we're gonna do sizes small through 3X. Mm-hmm. Your price is $24.34. And your easy pay is $4.87. But can we go over all the color options?
Sure.
And then we'll put a size chart up to help everybody guide through their sizing.
Okay, so what's on the mannequin right now is our Dusty Perry, so like a nice light blue color. Then you have your nude, which is obviously every woman needs to have in their wardrobe. Then you have your blush, which is right here. The color in the middle is a heather rose, so it's a nice light pink. And then you have a navy, and then black.
Wonderful. So I'm going to put a size chart up. We do sizes small through 3X. And Patricia, is the plan just to find our bra size and then let our eye move over to the left to claim
exactly,
our size?
Exactly, yeah. So it's pretty standard. And you find your alphanumeric bra size on the right, and then you go across and find your alpha sizing on the left. So a small is a 34A, 34B, a medium is a 34C, 36A, 36B, and so forth.
Perfect. All right, so tell me what the Feather Bra refers to.
So the Feather Bra actually refers to the fabric. So
okay.
It's super, super light, feather light.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we love about this. So it's nylon spandex, very comfortable, almost cool to the touch. I love this for traveling, for lounging around the house, for doing errands, for running out to the store, or just like doing things around the house if you have a busy day. You know, it's holidays time right now. So if you're getting the house ready for guests, for holiday parties, this is great to use. Because it's going to keep you comfortable all day and you're not even going to think about wearing a bra.
Yeah, and it's like a slinky fabric, a silky fabric.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't mind giving us maybe an even closer view, it's not done in cotton, so it's made
out
of nylon spandex.
Yeah.
And if you want, you can put it in your washing machine. You would dry it flat though, you wouldn't put it in your dryer, but this against the skin feels incredible. And what does the fact that it's wireless do for us?
Well, I think that adds to the comfort, right?
Okay.
So like you said earlier, I think, you know, this day and age, women are all about comfort right now.
Yes, wires can poke and prod,
yes,
and sometimes even break through the bra.
Exactly. So this has no wires. It does have a removable foam pad, so you can take the pads out if you wish.
Okay.
And the pad is perforated, so it allows air to breathe in and out.
And the pad doesn't add an extra cup size.
The pad is there for modesty. Exactly.
But if you are a C and you don't want to be a D, you are a D and you don't want to be a double D, don't worry, it doesn't add any extra cup.
That's right. And then further to that, there's no wires. And then also there is no seam in the back. So there's no hook and eye. The tag is heat seal. So it's all completely smooth in your back. It's going to give you a nice silhouette from the back as well.
Well, and I will tell you, I just had a recent doctor appointment probably earlier this summer. And you know, they really do recommend now to all women of a certain age that we should be living in a bra. Pretty much, because just like we were talking about with Mary Ann and her knees starting to sag, everything moves south the older we get. And so, yes, it's a great sleep bra, but more importantly, if you are having a day where you're decorating the tree and you're wrapping the presents and you're baking the cookies and you're doing this all braless because you don't have a bra that you actually enjoy being in, this is a bra that's really designed so that you look good and feel good in it, but you will enjoy wearing it more than anything with a three hook back here or a tight strap, putting in indentations in your shoulder, because we really should be in a bra if we want to save the girls, if you know what I mean.
That's right. And Mashonda, she has on a 1X, and she's got some really nice lift and shape there as well. So like I said, this bra definitely supports all the sizes. And actually, let me mention, in the 1X, 2X, and 3X, there is additional bonding on the front of the strap.
Do you want us to see that?
Yes.
I know Mashonda's kind of showing you, but if you guys don't mind coming back to Patricia, she'll show you the difference in those plus-size bras. Thank you.
Yeah, so the 1X, 2X, and 3X has this bonding right on the front of the strap to help add support, because like I said, everything is going to go south, especially if you have heavy breast tissue, so you want that lift. And the bonding is not just on the front of the strap, it's around the neckline, It's in the center gore and it's under the bust. Okay. So it's really gonna give you that support.
I'm gonna race through colors just so everybody knows their options before we move into the next item. This is what we are calling our dusty periwinkle. Mm-hmm. Then I have the nude in my hand. Then there's a dusty.
No, this is our blush.
Thank you, our blush. Yep. And then this is our Heather Rose. Our navy, mm-hmm. and our black.
And black.
Navy is the most limited. I'm gonna put that size chart up. This is meant for sizes 34A to 44C. Mm-hmm. So small through 3X.
That's
and again, $4.87 easy pay if you want a bra that you're comfortable living in. Patricia, thank you. It was
Thanks
so nice to meet
me.
You tonight. All right, so if we're lounging and hanging out and getting everything done in our bra, and then we realize, man, I need more Christmas decorations.